The MetaTheremin system allows the user to produce music by using hands-free movement in the hair. Unlike theremin, the melodic sounds are assigned to a pre-chosen scale, and both hands can be used to generate rich sounds or control effects. It is a MIDI controller, thus can be connected to any sound engine or program such as Fruity Loops, Ableton Live, Cubase, and etc. The project was written in C++ using Juice libraries for the user interface. The MIDI messages are sent via a virtual MIDI loopback port using the driver written by Tobias Eriksson. Hands tracking is based on Razer Stargazer depth sensing camera with Intel's RealSense chip. This project was done as a part of Perceptual Computing Workshop, a course in the Hebrew University of Jerusalem.